Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu reports, in pre-Islamic period there were bazaar named Ukaz, Majanna and Zulmajaz. When Islam dawned, the Muslims considered it a sin to trade in these bazaars. So these words was revealed. There is no sin unto you that you seek the bounty of your Lord. Surah Al-Baqarah, verse 198. Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu also recites Fi Mawasim al-Hajj, in the Hajj seasons. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2050.